You're making the œuf en cocotte?
Œuf cocotte.
Œuf cocotte.
We call that cocotte in France, a cocotte. The egg cocotte is a very classic dish that we do in France. There is different way of doing it. What I have here, chopped mushroom with a bit of shallot, a bit of white wine, and a bit of Madeira is good in it. And you can put that directly on top of it, like in a nest.
This is the amount of water you want?
Yeah. It has to be high enough so that the steam comes on top. It takes 3-4 minutes. You can see the inside. It's soft and it's a little bit liquid. Okay. And the texture will be like this, you see.
Mm.
Will be pretty creamy. Try it. So another way of doing it, you break an egg like this, directly into a cocotte, and as you can see, I butter it and put some herb. This happened to be
dill.
Yeah. And then you will cook them this way again in your boiling water. You can see here it's forming a shell on top. And at that point, what we can do is to unmold it on a crouton. Crouton should be about the same size than this, of course. A little bit of water because of the steam, so you empty that water. And there we have basically the same garnish, the creamy mushroom, but I add a couple of peas and put that on top. And
yeah.
The texture here should be exactly that type of texture, you know.
Love it.
There is all kind of variation you can do. That's exactly the way a recipe should work. After you've done it once, you know what it smells like, you know what it tastes like. But the second time you do it, you'll take a faster look at the recipe. Yeah, yeah. By the third time, you start improving it. You want more tomato in there, you want it more liquid, you want this, you want that. And a year later, you've done it 15 times, it has become your recipe. You have put enough of an imprint on it so that it becomes yours. And I think that's the way it should work. And that's the way I hope people will do my recipe.